incredibly humbled by the opportunity to serve as your leader. I assure you I will do the best for all of you.
It's great to be here. It's great to be with South Africans from all walks. Remember, we build a South Africa for all, a non-racial South Africa, a South Africa based on values of freedom, fairness and opportunity. We'll go to any community to be able to engage people. And so I'm looking forward to meeting the residents of Soweto and Nampula.
If ever we had a chance to win in Pretoria, it is 2016. This is going to be a watershed election for us. We've never had such an opportunity before. Last time we aimed to win, we didn't get there. This time we are going to win. That is the difference between all our previous elections and this one. This is a big one. We finally pushed the ANC below 50% in Tshwane, and the DA is growing. Our graph is going up while the green graph of the ANC is going down. If we don't use this opportunity, all we're going to see is a failing city, a failing Tshwane going backwards even further. We cannot afford another 5 years of ANC rule. We have to turn it around, and the only party that can turn the city around is the DA. And if we don't win this election, it'll be to the detriment of every inhabitant of this city. This is our chance. We've got to use it. We've got to put everything that we have in it. All our energy has to be one single-minded focus, and that is to win Tshwane in 2016.
My name is Councillor Bongani Baloyi, and I'm the Executive Mayor of Midval Local Municipality, the only DA-controlled municipality in Gauteng. It's an honor for me to address you colleagues and try and inspire you and tell you how wonderful it is, an opportunity for you to be in control over a municipality. In the municipality that we control as a DA, we've informed the lives of our people in informal settlement. We've increased our economy. We've grown our economy to offer jobs and, most importantly, hope for our residents. You could be in the very same position I'm in today. All it takes is hard work. All it takes is for us to focus. All it takes is for us to knock on those doors, to do those blue waves, to go to malls and speak to our people where they frequent. All it takes is for you to get off your chair. All it takes is for you to say, we are going to do it as a team, as Tshwane, and turn the city blue.
South Africa has never been more poised and ready for change. We have to make sure next year, yeah, we govern here in Tshwane. So let's work hard. I'll put my as best effort as we can. You have to work as hard as we can so that we can govern in this place.
Our values, Democrats, can be summed up in three words: freedom, fairness, and opportunity.